Cell formatting is very important in data processing. We often need to set a proper cell format when entering data in WPS Spreadsheet. Let's talk about the differences between each format. Take this table as an example. Most of the cells in column B of the table are in general format. General format cells have no specific number format, which are simply displayed as numbers. In this table, most of the column B cells are in general format. The format of cell C2 is a numeric format. It can regulate the number of digits to the right of the decimal point. How can we convert cell B2 format to cell C2 format? If we want to convert the cell B2 format to the special format of cell C2, first select cell B2, click the Home tab, find the ribbon that can set the cells, and click the drop-down button in the ribbon. In the pop-up menu, we can see the commonly used special formats of cells. Then we select More Number Formats. Its shortcut is Control-1. In the pop-up Format Cells dialog box, click Number and choose 2 in the Decimal Places box and click OK. Then we have set up the cell format. Cell C3 is in currency format. In the currency format, we can add the currency symbols of different countries in front of the numbers. In column B, click cell B3. We press the shortcut Control-1 to open the Format Cells dialog box and select the currency option in it. We can add the national currency symbols according to our needs, and then click OK after the settings are complete. Cell C4 is a specialized formatting for accounting, which also allows us to add currency symbols in front of numbers, and it also allows us to align the symbol with the decimal point. We select cell B4 and press the shortcut Control-1. In the pop-up dialog box, we select the Accounting option, then click OK to complete the settings. Cell C5 is a special format for date. Date formats display date and time serial numbers as date values. Select cell B5 and press the shortcut Control-1. In the pop-up dialog box, select the Date option. In the Type box, select the appropriate date format. Click OK to finish the settings. Cell C6 is a special format for time. Time formats display date and time serial numbers as time values. Select cell B6 and press the shortcut Control-1. In the pop-up dialog box, select the Time option. In the Type box, select the appropriate time format. Click OK to finish the settings. Then we find cell C7 is displayed in the Percentage, which allows us to compare the data more visually. Select cell B7 and press the shortcut Control-1. In the pop-up dialog box, select the Percentage option and click OK to complete the settings. Then the value in cell B7 is displayed in the format of Percentage. Similarly, cell C8 is to display the value of the cell in the form of Fraction. Select cell B8, press the shortcut Control-1. In the pop-up dialog box, select the Fraction option. In the Type box, select the appropriate fraction format and click OK. Cell C9 is displayed in Scientific Notation format. The Scientific Notation displays the numbers in exponential representation, which replaces a portion of the number with E plus N to save space for cell display. Here we select cell B9 and press the shortcut Control-1. In the pop-up dialog box, select the Scientific option, and click OK to complete the settings. Finally, we introduce the text format. First, we select cell C10, press the shortcut Control-1 to open the dialog box, set the cell as text format, and then enter 2021 in the cell. The characteristics of the text format can be found when compared to the values of cell B10. 1. The text format is left-aligned by default, and the value format is right-aligned by default. 2. If the cell is text-based numbers, the upper left corner of the cell will have a small green triangle. These are the details of formatting cells. Did you get it?